स्टूडेंट्स, लेसन नंबर 8, डिविजिबिलिटी. इनसाइड यस्टरडे वी हैड सीन दिस लेट्स रिकॉल्स पार्ट एंड अंडर दिस वी डन द रिविजन ऑफ द डिविजिबिलिटी टेस्ट ऑफ 2, 5 एंड द 10. सो द नंबर्स विच आर डिविजिबल बाय 2, दोज हैव द 0, 2, 4, 6 एंड 8 एट इट्स अ यूनिट प्लेस. आफ्टर दैट वी सीन द डिविजिबिलिटी टेस्ट ऑफ 5. द नंबर्स विच हैज 0 and 5 at its unit place, those are divisible by 5. And about 10, though if a number contains 0 at unit place, then the number is divisible by 10. That we had done the revision yesterday, and after that we had completed this table to understand the divisibility test of a 3. And from this completion of the activity, we understood that what is the divisibility test for 3. If the sum of digits in a number is divisible by 3, then the number is divisible by 3. And yesterday I took one example and we have finished. So here it is number, suppose 4, 1, 3, 1. Okay. So here if you done the addition of this, then what you will notice that 4 plus 1, 5. 5 plus 1, 5 plus 3, 8, and 8 plus 1 is the 9. So we had done the addition of the digits, that is 4 plus 1 plus 3 plus 1 equals to 9. So sum of digits is equal to 9, and 9 is divisible by 3, means 3's table inside 9 is there, and that's why the number 4,131 is divisible by 3. That is the divisibility test for 3. Now after the test of divisibility 3, we will move towards and understand the next activity to understand the divisibility test for the 4. So complete the following table. So first of all, here the columns are given. First column inside numbers are given. Here it is the numbers. Second inside, divide the number by 4. And we have to see that, is it completely divisible by 4 or not? Next, the number formed by the digits in the tens and the unit place we have to take. Okay? And then, is the number divisible by 4? Then this number is divisible by 4 or not? That we have to check. So, we will see one by one these numbers, and this activity we will complete on these numbers. So, first of all, we have to check 992 is divisible by 4 or not. So here it is divided by 4. 992 divided by 4. So 4 ones are 4. 4 twos are 8. From 9, 8 was cancelled, so remains 1. So we will write it in front of the next 9. Then next is the 4. 4 fours are 16. Remains 17, 18, 19, means 3 remain, and we have to take in front of this 2, and it is 32, and 4's table inside 32 is present at which place? 8 is 32. So we have to take it here. So if you see here, 992 is completely divisible by 4, because remainder is not left, any remainder is not left after doing the solving the example. Next, what they told us, so which are the numbers which are present at unit and tens place? They are 10. So it is 92, and we have to check whether 92 is divisible by 4 or not. So only 92 you have to divide, means last two digit. So 4 ones are 4, here 4 twos are 8, 4 twos are 8, remains 1, and here 4 ones are 4, 4 2s are 8, and 4 3s are 12. So 23 is the answer. There is no remainder. The meaning of it is that the 92 is also completely divisible by 2, and 992 is also completely divisible by 2. So this activity we had done. Now we will check whether the 7314 is divisible by 4 or not. So first of all, what we will do, we will take here 7314. Is it divisible by 4 or not? So if you divide this with 4, 4 ones are 4. Remains 4 ones are 4. So remains 3. Then 4 8s are 32. From 33, 32 cancel, remains 1. So here it is 11. So 4 ones are 4. If you are not able to do this division, you just use this method and you do it. Okay. Here you have to divide with the 4 and you have to complete this division. You know you are doing it from the standard third. Okay. So here it is 11. So if we divide, 11 is not there in the table of 4. So 4 ones are 4, 4 twos are 8. So 9, 10, 11, 3 remains, and 34 is not there in the table of 4. And 4 8s are 32, and remainder is here now 2. 2 is the remainder that we are getting after the division. So is this number completely divisible by 2, divisible by 4? No. Is this number is completely divisible by 4? No. And then here if we divide only last 2 digits, means tens place and unit place number, that is 14, if we divide with the 4, 4 ones are 4 and 4 threes are 12, and remainder is here again 2 is remainder. Okay. Otherwise, if you are not able to do this division, what I told you, you have to use this method of division. Okay. When we will meet in school, I will teach you how to divide this. So here 2 ones are 2, 4 ones are 4 and 4 threes are 12, and remainder is the 2. So here remains remainder, and here also remains remainder, means the 7314 is not divisible by complete, it is not completely divisible by 4, and the last 2 digit, means unit and tens place number, that is the 14, is also not divisible by 4. Same way we have to check this number, that is 6448, is it divisible by 4 or not. So 6448, you just divide with the 4. So 4 ones are 4, remains 2. 4 6 are 24. Okay, remains, nothing is remains. So next 4 ones are 4 and 4 twos are 8. So there is any remainder is left after dividing? No, there is a no remainder. That's why this number is completely divisible by which, that is the 4. Now we have to check 48 here, because unit and tens place number, and if you divide this 48 by 4, 4 ones are 4 and 4 twos are 8, this 48 is also completely divisible by 4. So this number 6448 is divisible by 4, and last 2 digits of this number, that is 48, is also divisible by which, that is the 4. Now the next number is, which is the number is, it is given here, that is 8116. So we will check whether it is divisible by 4 or not. So 8116, you just divide it with the 4. So 4 ones are 4, 4 twos are 8. Okay. 1, it is not there in the table of 4, so we have to, it is smaller number than the 4. So take 0 here, and this 1 we have to write in front of the next 1. So here 4 ones are 4, 4 twos are 8, 9, 10, 11, 3 left. So we have to take here. So here it is 36. So 36 is there, and 4's table inside, if you say the 4's table, then the 36 is present. 4 9's are 36. So this number is completely divisible by 4. Okay. And last digits are the 16, and 16 is divisible by 4, because 4 4's are 16. So 16 is also divisible by 4. Next it is the 7773. Next number is the 7703. I told you before only, if you are not able to do this division by this method, you can use the division sign and you solve it. So we will take it here 7773, as this number is a which odd number, it is not completely divisible by 4, because if you see the 4's table, you will notice that all the numbers are even number in the table of 4. Then also we will check it. So 4 ones are 4, here remains 3, 4 9s are 36, okay, remains 1, 4 जा 16 रिमेन्स 1 एंड 4 3 जा 12 एंड रिमाइंडर इज द 1. हियर इट इज रिमाइंडर 1. सो हियर इट इज इट डिविजिबल बाय 4? नो. नाउ द नेक्स्ट इट इज द वॉट द वी हैव टू टेक द टेंस प्लेस एंड यूनिट प्लेस नंबर एंड इट इज 73. वी विल चेक वेदर 73 इज डिविजिबल बाय 4 और नॉट. सो 4 1 जा 4 रिमेन्स 3 एंड 4 8 जा 32 एंड रिमाइंडर इज द 1 हियर. सो हियर इट इज ऑल्सो नॉट डिविजिबल बाय दिस नंबर 73 इज ऑल्सो नॉट डिविजिबल बाय 4 एंड द नंबर 7773 इज ऑल्सो नॉट डिविजिबल बाय 4. सो दैट वी रोट इट हियर. नाउ द नेक्स्ट पॉइंट इज द वॉट वी हैव टू डू चेक द नंबर विच द गिवन अबाउ दैट इज 3024. विल चेक इज इट डिविजिबल बाय नॉट 3024 डिवाइडेड बाय 4. 4 1 जा 4 4 7 जा 28. 30 माइनस 28 रिमेन्स 2 दैट यू राइट इन फ्रंट ऑफ दिस 2. 4 1 जा 4 4 5 जा 20 रिमेन्स 2 एंड 4 1 जा 4 4 2 जा 8 4 3 जा 12 4 4 जा 16 4 5 जा 20 एंड 4 6 जा 24. सो इफ यू डिवाइड दिस नंबर 3024 देन दिस नंबर इज कंप्लीटली डिविजिबल बाय 4. ओके. नाउ द नेक्स्ट लास्ट टू डिजिट दैट इज 24 वी विल टेक केयर यूनिट एंड टेंस प्लेस नंबर एंड 24 इज डिविजिबल बाय 4 बिकॉज इफ यू से द टेबल ऑफ 4 यू विल गेट 24 इन इट्स टेबल. सो 4 6 जा 24. सो दिस नंबर इज ऑल्सो डिविजिबल बाय 4. सो इफ यू सी दिस टेबल यू विल नोटिस दैट द नंबर्स विच आर डिविजिबल बाय 4. सो विच नंबर्स आर डिविजिबल बाय 4? 6424, 992, देन 8116 एंड 3024. These numbers are there. These are completely divisible by 4. And if you take the unit and tens place number from this numbers, then these numbers are also divisible by 4. If you see here, this is right marks. If you notice here, the position of right mark. So where it is right, where the number is completely divisible by 4. Okay, so from this what we can say that if a number is in the unit and tens place of a number, if I divide and if it is divisible by 4, unit and tens place number, if it is divisible by 4, then the given number is divisible by 4 and it is the test divisibility test of a 4. It is the divisibility test of a 4. Okay, now what we have to, from this what is the conclusion that we had taken here? Is the, see here. So first of all of you note down this table and then we will see the next. Now after this we will see the what is the we are concluding from this. So here, see here, if the number is formed by the digits in the tens and unit place, by the digits in the tens and unit place of a number is divisible by 4, then the given number is divisible by 4. So for that, first of all we will take some examples, okay, and then we will understand that these four steps. So I will take here one number, that is 1356. 1356. Now if we divide this number 1356 by 4. So 4 1s are 4, 4 3s are 12. So 13 minus 12, 1 remains, that we have to take in front of the 5. So here it is 15. Now 4 1s are 4, 4 2s are 8 and 4 3s are 12. So here remains what? Remains how much? That is the 3 and here 4 1s are 4, 4 9s are 36. So this number is completely divisible by 4. Okay, it is completely divisible by 4. And if you are taking the unit and tens place number, which number is formed here? 56. And 56 we have to divide with the 4. So 4 ones are 4 and 4 fours are 16. If you see here, this is also completely divisible by 4. So from this, what we have to do, instead of checking the whole number, is it divisible by 4 or not, we have to take only last 2 digit, that is the tens place and unit place number, and we have to check it is divisible by 4. If it is divisible by 4, then the number is divisible by 4. Okay, now we will see some more examples. Now I will take one example, 4, 3, 1, 5 suppose. If such a type of a number will come and the unit place of a number contains which number? Odd number. Contains odd number, then if it contains the odd number, then the number is not divisible by 4. You have to keep this thing in your mind. If the given number is an odd number, that number is not divisible by 4. Because if you see the 4's table, 4 1's are 4, 4 2's are 8, 4 3's are 12, 4 4's are 16, 4 5's are 20, 4 6's are 24. You will notice that here which numbers are coming at unit place? All numbers are even number. So if you see the given number is an odd number, you have to write the number is not divisible by 4. You don't check only is it divisible by 4 or not. So the next term, 3, 1, 6. Again, I will take some more numbers here. 0, okay, 5, 4. So 54 only you have to check. Don't divide this number, means 3,16,054. We have to check whether it is divisible by 4 or not. So you have to take 54 only, the number which is present at tens and unit place, and divide it with the 4. So 4 ones are 4, 4th ones are 4, 4 threes are 12, and remainder is here 2. Remainder is 2, and 54 is not divisible by, completely divisible by 4. That's why 3,16,054, it is also not divisible by 4. Understood all of you? Again, we will take one more example. So here, suppose I took it here, 3, 1, 5, 48. So check only last 2 digit. Take here 48 and you just divide with the 4. So 4 1's are 4 and 4 2's are 8. So here it is 12, means it is completely divisible by 4. And so the number 31,548 is completely divisible by 4. Okay, so in that way we have to check that whether the given number is divisible by 4 or not. So what is the divisibility test? From this activity we conclude that when the number is divisible by 4, when the unit place and tens place number, if we have to take, and that number we have to divide with the 4, and if it is divisible by 4, then the given number is divisible by 4. Okay, so that is our conclusion. This is a divisibility test. If a number formed by the digits in the tens and unit place of a number is divisible by 4, then that number is divisible by 4. Okay, so that is the divisibility test for the 4. So you today's homework is the, I'm going to give you some numbers and that you have to find whether it is divisible by 4 or not. So here write down the numbers: 400, 12, 3, 5, 4, 2, 3,542. These numbers you have to check, is it divisible by 4 or not. Third, 4, 5, 0, 0. One thing I forgot to tell you, if the last 2 digits are 00 or 4 are 00's are there, for example this, so 4 1's are 4, again 4 1's are 4, 1 remains, 4 1's are 4, 4 2's are 8, again remain 2, so 4 1's are 4 and 4 5's are 20. So if at last 2 digits 0's are there, then also the given number is divisible by 4. Without checking, you can understand that number is divisible by 4. Understand? So first test is, if last 2 digits are zeros or last 2 digits are divisible by 4, then that number is divisible by 4. Now I will change this number. Fourth number is 5,200 212, then fifth number is 3,493, sixth number is 5,416, fourth number is 600, seventh number is, it is, eighth number is 9,45,040, ninth number is 4,561, okay, and the last 10th number is 4,556. You have to check, is these numbers, from these 10 numbers, how many numbers are divisible by 10, divisible by 4. Okay, so that is your today's work. So today we will stop here only. Okay, thank you. You have to complete this table also and this also. So okay, thank you. Have a good day.